Welcome back to a Get Fit for Free video, where today Tom and Naomi are going to be demonstrating the plank leg lift. To start this exercise, lower yourself into a plank position, either balanced on your hands or on your elbows and forearms. From there, make sure your head, neck and body are all in line to keep a good posture. From there, you're going to slowly raise one leg so it is in line with your body or slightly higher. Hold this for 3 seconds and then lower your leg back down to the starting position. Same again with the other leg, hold for 3 seconds and then back down. Remember, quality is better than quantity. It is better to do a few at a time and do them right rather than with poor technique.